Hello and welcome to Hybiz News. This is Chaitanya Muddam. Captains of Indian industry, including Ratan Tata and Anand Mahindra, pledged their support and offered suggestions for Kerala to take giant steps in industrial development without affecting the state's natural beauty and ecological system. Even as Chief Minister Pinarayi Vijayan said, the government will consider setting up an export promotion council for global marketing of its products. Participating at a special industry session, which was part of KLA, the three-day international conference and consultation organized by the State Planning Board, they also acknowledged the new investors-friendly climate in the state and identified information technology, education, healthcare and tourism as the sectors that could be promoted vigorously. Ratan Tata, chairperson of Tata Trust, said Kerala's industrial development may not have been as aggressive as elsewhere in India in the past due to the desire to keep Kerala beautiful. He expressed the hope that this international conference and consultation would help the state evolve a sensible industry development policy covering both the new areas of information technology and traditional tourism without spoiling the state's beauty. In his concluding remarks to the session, the Chief Minister said that the state offered plenty of opportunities for investment and invited the industry leaders to be partners to the state's onward journey. He said that this conclave was an occasion to announce to the world Kerala's initiative to build a modern industrial sector, harnessing the skills and enterprises within the state as part of efforts to build a modern economy and inclusive society in Kerala. Thank you for watching Hybiz News.